amongst all the turmoil of this worldwide pandemic, I'm still taking a trip into the forest. Hello, my fellow dream chasers. Kenzie Retro here, and welcome back to my playthrough of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So just to be clear, guys, everything's okay on my end. I don't have any symptoms. I'm just taking precautionary measures and I'm self-isolating myself for the time being. Just to be on the safe side. But nevertheless, this is where we're at. Let's keep going. So here we are. This is where we're up to. It's like we're at the end of the first escape sequence for Ori 1, where... No, I can't use any underwater attacks. Okay. There we go! Oh boy. Right, I'm up. Ow. There we go. Out. Safe to say this is not the first time this has happened. That you have those brief moments. Oh, nicely done, that'll do. I can't get that yet. Boom, there we go. Out. Right, so that's where I need to go, but in order to... Right, hang on. Right, I need to refill my loot. Right, what I need to do is I need to... Right, I need to refamiliarize myself with the controls. Okay, yeah. Shards and inventory, that's what... I was right about that. That's where I need to go. Inventory. Right. Oh, that doesn't work. There we go. There we go! That's another ore, that's what I need. Oh, nicely. Oh, that'll... There we go. Once I get the hang of the controls again, just leave me to it. There we go, and we're up. Wellspring Shrine, eh? So that's what this is. Oh, it's another combat shrine. Okay. Ow. There we go. Shard slot upgrade. Let's see what I can equip this time. So that takes care of that. Oh, wait, hang on. Ow. Oh, boy. Hang on, what's the... Oh, left bump. And don't forget, guys, should have mentioned it at the start. I think I mentioned it at the start, I don't know. But there's still time to enter the Ori giveaway on my YouTube channel. All you need to do is leave Ori in the comments, and you could be in with a chance. Of winning a copy of the game. Right, let's keep going. Oh, hello. Oh, hang on. Hello. Another monkey. Oh, hello. I came here from the marsh because I heard the glades were beautiful. Ha 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 ha. Right. That's the only one I'm missing. But I can get the upgrades. I'll take the resilience upgrade. Oh. That's where I need to go. But then there's also here. Turn to Qualloc. Right, that shouldn't be too difficult in theory. Hello! Let's go for the dwelling, guys. Right, so that's taken care of. Okay. I got a hotkey. How's about that? Whoa. Ow.
Oh yet. Oh, knock me, Ira. Bah. Jin Shin or Tu Shatan.
Go through this way. Oh, there's something in here. Good call.
Oh, you're Donili.
I'm Vera Gallo.
Yes.
Nemnes. Mato. You want talk?
Ah. Okay.
Anash.
It pays to be a good explorer in these sort of games. And the game saved as well. Excellent. Right. Can't burrow yet. But what I can do... Can't get anything in it.
Givens, where am I going?
With you.
Oh, where's your home? Where am I?
Oh, don't go as a home.
I don't.
All right.
Okay. So there's a lot of mechanics in this game that are brand new.
Oh, Gabra.
There we go! Now we're getting somewhere. That'll do! Not quite enough at the moment. But I've got more, actually get more spirit light, so that's not too bad. Where can I go next? Is there anything else quest related I can do? Well, there's a rumor down that way. Well, with the waters, cleaned, I should be able to go down that way now. Let's go. There we go. Oh, no. Ah, flip. Does it? There we go. Flipping hamburgers. Oh boy! That's just another ore. But I can live with that! Just like that! There we go! It was at this point in my first stream that the game froze on me. Oh yeah, I can still do that! Out. Boom! Oh, those doors will be to... That'll be what it is. Oh, there's a spirit shard up there, though. How do I get it, though? I'm sure I'll work something out. I always manage to, anyway. I do love the music for this section of the game. Oh no. Aha. An energy cell fragment, okay. Well, at least it's something. But how do I get up there? Oh, wait, hang on. Hang on a second. Over here. Whoa! Ho-ho! Not today! Okay. Hello? Thank you very much. Out. Oh dear. Oops. Oh, that was a little silly. And I'm stuck. Can I bash underwater? I just had a thought. Can I bash underwater? Yes, I. I can bash underwater. How did I cotton onto that earlier? There we go! No. Piranha! One. Give me something. Thank you. Kaboom! There we go! There's the money shot! Oh, actually. Here. Place safe. Oh. Well, how's about that? I really wish I had Kuro's feather. I'm gonna need to source that again at some point, more than likely. There we go. Now, how do I get out of here? Oh, right, that way. I knew there was a method to this. Just couldn't work out what. Thank you. sorry about that, folks. It's this YouTube. People posting on social media. They're like, there's no sporting events to watch. We can't watch anything. Boxing's gone, Premier League. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. You've got marble racing. It's a channel I stumbled across by pure accident over the last couple of years, and I've been out on it ever since. So yeah, big shout out to Gels Marble Runs for giving us a very compelling sporting competition to keep us entertained during this outbreak. And just for the record, they do follow me on Twitter as well, so I'll be sure to clip this particular part of the stream, and I'll be sure to tag them in the tweet. So, while we have all this negativity going about, you've got to find the positives. Gotta find the positives in life sometimes. Anyway. Right. Is there a spirit well nearby? Well, there's one up there. Oh no, wait, that's the bear cave area. Aye?